Chalien of Luxembourg to serve.
Short backswing, and she's going to try and shorten the points. Her style of play.
Rallies. She also holds the record for the longest match in modern history. Table tennis, that's quite a long time. After all, some play.
And just making her stretch that little bit extra. And old lady, and this really a lot of pressure, especially being a player from China.
I mean, she's probably so. Ooh, catches the edge here. It's very awkward to get in a rhythm against. Oh, ooh, that is so tight. Understandable. I've met around the world in table tennis. This seven. One sits up.
Eight.
And much less sponge. Sort of why you can hear that ball at all.
So it looks like the red rubber is the short pips and the black is the long.
To have options. Nonetheless, six game points here to take the first in this best of five. And only needs especially long pips. So Nisha Lien's got her chances. Outstander. At least I've seen him playing. Ooh, surprise.
From Georgia, and then she's trying to play some attacking shots herself.
Chalien knows this well.
Two, three.
Just 1 point down now.
Three, four.
I think the apology was for hitting the opponent in the neck.
Whoa, what returns from...
Almost scary to see her run that fast, that far. Think about it, she stepped... This is such a tough point to play, Nisha.
In this tournament?
I don't know if I can name someone over 42.
Mm. Safe.
She was professional when he was being conceived.
Safe. Oh.
I will say, I gave her a lot of positive reinforcement.
Safe.
Meaning I didn't get aggressive. When the ball comes soft, you hit it hard. Yeah, the tactic seemed right, maybe just the execution.
7-8.
3-1.
Nine,
top of the net.
Seven.
And just
10.
Match quite well prepared. 3 game points for a 2-0 lead. Oh, wow.
11,
to keep the ball in play that long. Here we go, Nisha Lien to serve down 0-2. Well, to win a point.
Georgia couldn't take advantage.
Perfect playing from, and that's exactly where He Zhuojia trapped Nisha Lien.
Three.
The timing.
Two, three.
Well, now.
He's throwing at her, and then in between, she's trying to go for the quicker shots.
Bit off the net, super important. Hearing the contact.
I think this is the third
to help out. Oh, she missed the edge. She is in the lead game-wise. Footwork! Footwork! And loving it. Match alive, still up by two on her serves. No timeout called yet. That said, it's not like clever idea. Ooh, net clamp.
Nine.
Last two serve combination. Well, now it was a question of who was going to be more patient.
Point.
And the heavy topspin gets her to turn the corner. 11-9. Good job.